Electric torque screwdrivers increase productivity and deliver repeatable torque control. This video provides information for setup and operation of Mountz direct plug-in electric screwdrivers like the VZ or E-Series models. These tools plug directly into a power outlet without the need for an external power supply. A direct plug-in electric screwdriver is intended for low to medium cycle applications. It is not recommended for high volume production, which may cause overheat and damage to the tool. Select the proper bit for your fastener. Retract the bit collar, insert the bit, and release. Slide the switch to the forward position for clockwise operation and reverse for counterclockwise operation. Always hold power tools firmly in the hand. Squeeze the lever to run the tool. It will automatically stop when the preset torque is reached. For push-to-start tools, place a light downward pressure on the nose to activate the trigger. The driver will automatically stop when the preset torque has been reached. The drivers have a scale on the torque adjustment nut showing reference numbers that determine the approximate torque setting. Refer to the torque reference charts located in the operations manual. To set the screwdriver, rotate the adjustment nut clockwise to increase torque or counterclockwise to decrease. Use a torque tester and rundown adapter to verify the tool setting. Use a torque cover to prevent tampering once the setting is made. Mountz also offers additional accessories that enhance productivity, safety, and ergonomics. Contact us with any questions you may have about electric screwdrivers. We can help you make the right choice every time.